when I was 15 to start auditioning, and I knew what it felt like to go on audition after audition. So, I mean, anything like this is pretty inconceivable.